PSJA Southwest, another school building for the future. The Javelinas, led by longtime PSJA assistant Jesus Reyes, now in year two as a school. The freshman and sophomore team still continue to work to put a tradition in place.
Three rules that I've always had. We got to know where to line up, we got to know our assignment, and then we got to do it the way coach taught me to do it. Two scrimmages, 10 games, and those are our district games to get us ready for that next year's alignment.